Behold the vast land of Legendra. This bountiful land was molded from ashen waste and given the breath of life by the six goddesses. But this land was not simply given life alone. Ostia, the foremost goddess, fostered a special love for the new creation, blessed it with a sky bright and pure, and lush rolling hills that spread from ocean to sparkling ocean. The people of Legendra rejoiced that they had found favor with Ostia, and life was good. However, as with all such tales bordering on morality plays, one lied in wait to cast a dark shadow on the prosperity and tranquility of Legendra. That one, from time uncounted, was called Madrak. He and his villainous legion scorched the land and dried the once sparkling seas with a burning fury unequaled in all creation. His singular goal was nothing less than complete annihilation of the beautiful land that Ostia and her sisters had created. Before the cruel hand of Madrak, the people of Legendra had no hope of survival. Broken and despondent, they prayed fervently for a miracle. Suddenly, the sacred dragon Harsgalt lunged forth to block Madrak's advance. Enraged, Madrak turned his fiery ardor to Harsgalt. The battle between the holy dragon and the wicked god seemed to be without end. In its wake, The winds howled, the oceans crashed, and the vast land trembled violently. 1,000 days passed, and Harsgalt had only enough strength remaining to lock Madruk into a sleep that would keep just long enough for 8 chosen heroes to be born. Now, that time is upon us. The final confrontation rushes forth.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.